What you see behind is the dumping area of Kalimpong. It's called the Lower Newargaon, and it's been almost 1.5 year to 2 years that the garbage is being dumped here. The garbage is being dumped as landfill, untreated, and we really need a segregation machine here in Kalimpong.
Kalimpong is the district in the state of West Bengal, appreciated for the beauty of the place. But we as the people of Kalimpong are not taking up the responsibility of keeping it clean. When we moved around the town, we saw garbages thrown on the roads out of the dustbins. Talking to one of the municipal workers, he addresses it as irresponsibility of the people throwing garbages and not managing it properly. There are bins designated for particular areas where people dump garbages. To count a number, there are just 8 bins kept by the municipality, which is comparatively very less to hold the garbage of that areas. Installation of more bins at a shorter distance shall be one of the important measures the municipality need to look upon. The municipal board has been putting in efforts to tackle the waste management of Kalimpong. It has recently set up a waste incinerator on an experimental basis and has plans of setting up more of it. Setting up of a garbage plant which segregates and minimizes the landfill is of utmost importance for us, and also the provision of more bins and a strict regulation on the garbage management has to be issued by the authorities to keep things on check. The efforts on the garbage management need to go hand in hand along with the municipality. It is our place, we have to start acting on it. Be wise, recycle and reuse.